What's up, guys? This is Kaiju54. This is actually part four. Yeah, part four of this series, and we will be playing this game with the Albert. Our engine logo is actually pretty cool. Okay. Give it a sec. All right, so this is part four, as I said before, and yeah, so you will see a little bit of a watermark for the platform that I'm using to record this. I'm sorry about that. I will hopefully have gotten rid of it by the time Resident Village comes out. Sorry about that, though, and let's continue the game. Ethan finds the D-Series after exterminating a mutated Marguerite and her bugs. Now he and Zoe have what they need to create the serum. He heads for the trailer, but Zoe is there instead. Ethan is met with a phone call from Lucas, who has some activities lined up for him. I like Lucas's character because unlike the rest of the bakers, he's actually a lot worse in a sense where he's not infected. He's not affected by Evelyn's gift. Instead, he's gotten rid of it, and he's just a natural born psychopath. That's why I like his character, and I know it's messed up to like his char someone for that, but I just like that they actually have a messed up character. I mean, later on in the game, Jack says that he's not evil when he so clearly is. He's evil. Jack just doesn't want to acknowledge that he is. Yeah, I like this little screen right here that shows his sadistic smile. God, I love this game. This is my second favorite video game of all time. First play for me, my favorite is The Last of Us and The Last of Us Part 2, which is a very debatable concept. Almost unimaginable for a lot of people, but I actually really enjoyed the second game. I don't know, I like it when people or specifically game designers and creators and writers make people think that their character a character's gonna die at the end, but kill him off immediately in order to kickstart a more of a revenge plot. But I think that it works in the game's advantage that well, no one's really safe in that world. I see why people got worked up about it, but it wasn't that bad for people to have it sent death threats. But yeah, let's keep playing this game and hope that nothing like that happens in Resident Evil 8. I hope that it goes back to sort of like Resident Evil 4, where it's kind of medieval stuff like that, but it changes things up enough to kind of be a spiritual successor to Resident Evil 4, whereas it's just as good, if not better, than Resident Evil 4, because that would be spectacular. I mean, if it kept a lot of the horror elements, but going a lot more into action and having really good gameplay, that would be amazing. And the fact that that it needs to have a great camera, because the camera was one of the downsides to Resident Evil 4, in my opinion. that, and I hope that it doesn't have an Ashley. Oh god. Please don't give it an Ashley. Yeah. Here's my plan for first. Alright, let's get it to load real quick. So we can grab everything that we need right now. Oh wait. Yeah, I got everything else up here. Alright. Dude, it is disgusting. Yeah, I saw that rewatching one of the videos. Like, I was watching, like, looking through the footage, and I realized something was there. Alright, shotgun shells. goes a bit quicker. Thank you. I'm sorry that this is going to be a little bit slow for a start. But, don't worry, we'll play the happy birthday thing and get through Lucas's campaign, like, little part. And then we'll be done with this episode. At least that's my plan for this episode. Yeah, we'll definitely be done with Lucas's part this episode. So you don't have to worry about that. Shotgun bullets. Handgun ammo is actually more useful, so. I'll be right back. You can watch the cutscene.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What?
You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that.
Right,
it's gonna be moving. Fun. Just you wait.
Nope. Balloon.
Person bell fetus. Gotcha. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to do this. Doesn't that seem painful? Painful.
Happy birthday!
I love / hate that videotape. Because honestly, Clancy had a much worse than Ethan did.
Yeah, poor Clancy. So that's the happy birthday videotape.
work. Ethan. Ethan. Ethan, Ethan. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I got some for you. Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum. Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
Now then, that just gave me an idea. So, he said go crawl around underneath the house all that you'd like, so I figured, why don't I? Not really any harm in doing it. Already been under there. Nothing special under there. I can think of one other place though. Speaking of one other place, this is a terrible way to design your house. I mean, so much extra space to walk. At least make an extra door to get in. Which is why I probably should have triggered Jack. Granny! Granny! How'd you get under here? Granny! What are you doing down here, Granny? Granny! Why? Why, Granny? Why are you down here? Why would you be down here, Granny? Granny! It makes no sense. Alright. Yeah, I knew she'd be down there. I was just screwing around. It just never made any sense why she was down there. Then again. I think it's funny that Aunt Rhoda's down there. Or, technically, it's, as the end of the game says. make sure that we're looking up. Oh. I'm asking for a status report. I'm left here with my brother.
Careful now! They bite back!
I know that. That's why I went for the back. Yeah, I just like using him as target practice.
What you got against Craig, Nathan?
Nothing. I just hate your crates.
Password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on, take a chance, you never know. Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
Poor cows, oh my goodness. Since I hate those things. That up so bad. Yeah. Now that it doesn't work. Alright. Alright. So now then. Yeah. Alright. So, if you want to know the thing about, like, the way that this game works, like, with the bombs and stuff, it's fairly simple, believe it or not. Yeah, so the way that it works is, so, you know every time in the game where you shoot, like, one of those bombs crates? Well, here's the thing. The tape on the crate will be, like, all wrinkled up and messed up. You can save a lot of ammo by doing that. I was just letting you know that. But I'm fairly bad at catching that stuff, so... yeah.
It's how you deal with hardships and hardships.
Four of them. At least all of them. All right. Fourteen oh eight.
Day.
All right, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan! Language! There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Yeah.
God damn it!
What a cranky Mia? Pants.
Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Yeah, we all know he's a great person. Well, there's the head.
Finally.
From that ammo. Piece of his arm. This kind of thing. Now then, next episode we will get every single one of the that are Mr. Everywhere's, and then we'll continue from there. Alright. So, this is Kaiju 54. Signing off, I guess.